Tilda Swinton is getting candid about her personal life. The 60-year-old revealed she identifies as queer in a new interview with British Vogue. The actress opened up about what her sexuality means to her and the importance of finding her community. Quote, "I'm very clear that queer is actually, for me anyway, to do with sensibility. I always felt I was queer. I was just looking for my queer circus and I found it. And having found it, it's my world," she told the magazine. The Suspiria star definitely has a lot of love surrounding her. Tilda shared that her family now includes famous filmmakers who have paved the way for more visibility on screen. Quote, "I now have a family with Wes Anderson. I have a family with Bong Joon-ho. I have a family with Jim Jarmusch. I have a family with Luca Guadagnino, with Lim Ramsey, with Joanna Hogg," she added. The iconic actress also admitted she never thought she would be a superstar. Tilda revealed her biggest ambitions growing up were just to be around family and friends. Quote, "If you'd asked me when I was 10 or 20, I would have said my only ambitions were to live in a family, to have friends that made me laugh and laughed at my jokes, and to live in the highlands of Scotland, by the sea with a lot of dogs and a kitchen garden. Adding all her success is an extra perk." Quote, "And I have been really blessed to be able to achieve them. Everything else is a bonus. Everything else is just icing and candles and flowers alongside," she told the outlet. The Oscar winner is clearly happy as ever with her love, Sandro Cop. The couple have been dating since 2004. She is also a proud mom to twins Honor and Xavier, whom she shares with her ex, John Byrne.